heavyweight champion Cassius Clay goes through the final stages of training for the defense of his title against Ernie Terrell. A rugged sparring partner tosses some heavy leather at the champ, forcing him to give ground. Experts predict that Terrell will prove to be the toughest opponent for Cassius so far. Clay's draft board says he could be drafted in February. Two appeals for deferment have already been turned down. Cassius rattles off a bit of doggerel verse for the challenger, Terrell.
He's gone around claiming to be the real heavyweight champ. But after I'm finished, he'll just be a tramp. Now, I'm not saying this just to be funny, but I'm fighting Ernie because he needs the money.
Ernie's answer will come in the ring at the Houston Astrodome.